shape that it could sag.
That's the piece that was just being blown into.
And then there was a pointer shape, they say, on the base, or fastener, just goes out the bottom of the piece. It's still slightly shaped, but like you see like that. And then he'll use cold water to crack the crystal off the end of the glowing iron, which is cool enough, and then he'll place it into the kiln on the right-hand side there to cool down fully. You don't leave the crystal cool here for too long, or it'll just crack and shatter because it'll cool too quickly. Instead, it goes into the kiln to cool for 12 hours. And the kiln starts off at 480 degrees Celsius, which gradually lowers that temperature over a 12-hour period. That way, the crystal will cool very slowly, and it won't crack.